President Muhammadu Buhari is set to sign the 2018 appropriation bill into law. This was disclosed by the special advisor to the president on media and publicity, Femi Adesina. Adesina, who did not reveal the exact day and time the budget is to be signed, also said that the Federal Executive Council scheduled for June 20 will not hold. He explained that the cancellation followed the Eid al-Fitr holidays, which affected preparation of council memoranda.